My name's Vicky and I work as a commercial manager in the construction industry. In April of this year, I developed heel pain, quite bad heel pain, and it was really distressing to me because I had had two Achilles ruptures in the 2.5 years prior to that, both surgically repaired, one of the ruptures quite traumatic, and I also have OA in the knee of the foot where I had developed the plantar fasciitis. So I was really quite distressed at developing this and continue to work hard on my exercises, particularly my eccentric calf raising, biking and so on, hoping that my plantar fasciitis, or what I thought was plantar fasciitis, would resolve. And I struggled with that and was really concerned about heading in the same direction with my other foot than where I had been before with my two Achilles ruptures, you know, quite concerned about where I was going. I had seen a very good sports physician before who had assisted me and who seemed to be quite thoughtful and listened to what I actually said. And I was stuck in Auckland one day with the snow, because I commute between Auckland and Christchurch for my work on a weekly basis, and I thought, well, I'll go and see him, because I had terrible pain, which throbbing foot, couldn't sleep. And I went to see him, and he is a very considered person, and he listened to what I had to say, and he said to me, I think you should try extracorporeal shock treatment. And I laughed my head off, and I said, you've got to be doing what? And he said, oh, I'm not kidding. And I said, well, you are kidding. And I laughed a bit more, and I thought, this guy's a really serious guy and he doesn't make jokes. So, you know, maybe he is serious. And I said, well, you know, at this point in time, I'm so desperate. I'll try anything because it's really getting into my head. I'm getting classically terrified of fear and rupture and my other Achilles. So I came along to see Ken, and Ken explained to me about his therapy, and I must admit I was a bit apprehensive for what to actually expect, but I came along and I had the therapy. I also had Achilles pain in that heel, and I was walking badly because of all the pain that I had in my foot, so I developed pain on the outside of my foot, on the inside of my foot, and all over my foot, and I was hobbling around. I had pain in my knee as well. So Ken listened to what I had to say. He gave me the shock treatment, which was surprisingly didn't hurt as much as what I'd expected. Anyway, I saw him every week, and he strapped my foot and my leg for me too, to try and encourage me to walk better, and it certainly made quite a big difference. So I've improved over the time I've actually been here, and the pain is quite centred now rather than all around the foot. But Ken had said something to me last week when I was here about my shoes, and I thought quite hard about it, and I thought, yes, I changed jobs in February of this year and moved from wearing girl shoes every day to wearing a pair of runners. And I selected a pair of Asics runners because I liked them because they were black, and I'd been told that I pronated and I needed to wear these sorts of shoes. And so I selected these shoes, and I thought about it, and I thought, that's about the time that I actually started getting my foot pain, and it got worse and worse and worse. And Ken and I were actually talking about my shoes, and Ken had suggested that I try another brand of shoe, New Balance. And I said, well, actually, before February, when I started working in Christchurch, I had a pair of Asics runners, but because I was wearing runners every day and I was wearing black trousers, I wanted a pair of black shoes, so I chose my Asics shoes and put my New Balance shoes to one side because they were a sports style and they sort of didn't look right with a pair of black trousers. And I thought, yeah, I need to go back to my New Balance shoes. So I'm going to actually do that as part of my therapy. I'm also going to move away from my custom orthotics that I had because I think they're a bit harsh on my foot as well. Certainly last week I put on a 5-year-old pair of form orthotics, and I've been using those all week, and my foot is actually feeling a lot better as well. So, you know, I'm at the point now where I'm certainly not feeling I'm screwed up in the head by pain and the fear of pain. The pain is still there, but I can tell the difference between good pain and bad pain. I've been there before with my other Achilles, and I know I'm in the right headspace now. I'm just grateful for the alternative therapy. Give it a try.